in investigative reporting. For a stellar example of collaborative reporting that revealed escalating violence and neglect in Florida mental hospitals, the prize goes to Leonora, LaPeter, Anton, and Anthony Cormier of the Tampa Bay Times, and Michael Braga of the Sarasota Herald-Tribune.